From an iconic Australian song to an icon of Australian sport on the 15th anniversary of Makybe Diva's three Melbourne Cup victories, we pay tribute to the champion who became a legend. Makybe Diva with her three-time Melbourne Cup winning jockey Glen Boss and owner Tony Santic. She's 22 years of age, Makybe, and she looks as magnificent as she did 15 years ago. David Gately, she is, when we talk of Melbourne Cup winners, one of the true icons.
No doubt, a legend of the sport, and that will be perennial. For as long as there are humans on this planet, she'll be remembered for what she achieved, James. To carry 58 as a mare in a third Melbourne Cup. I remember Lee Friedman saying, gather your kids around and show them this because you'll never see it again.
100%. One of the greats could do it from 1400 up to 2 mile, wet or dry. Not many horses can do that. And, you know, three Melbourne Cups, what more can you say?
She's been a proud mum in the breeding barn since her racing days, and she is well loved and looked after by her owner, Tony Santic. And of course, not only did she win three Melbourne Cups, but a Cox Plate, a Sydney Cup, Australian Cup, BMW, and more than $14 million in prize money. And the Makybe Diva name comes from five of Tony Santic's employees, the first two letters, Maureen, Kylie, Belinda, Diane, and Vanessa. Tony Santic, the tuna farmer, the best catch of his life, Makybe Diva. What a champion, and she is glowing in the famous Flemington mounting yard. So good to see Glen Boss, who is about to ride Sir Dragonet in an attempt to win a fourth Lexus Melbourne Cup, reunited with the mayor that gave him so much.
Yeah, that's right, and look, he looks proud, doesn't he? He looks like a proud dad. No, Tony certainly does, and she looks immaculate, the mayor. Just an absolute legend, and I'm so glad she's been able to get here today.
As Makybe Diva walks around the mounting yard, the chairman of the Victoria Racing Club, Amanda Elliott, proudly carries the 2020 Lexus Melbourne Cup home to the heart of Flemington Racecourse, the mounting yard. I must not fall. This is the moment, the sweetest moment. This is the moment, down all the odds, this day or never, I'll sit forever with the gods. When I look back, I will always recall, moment for moment, this was the moment, the greatest moment. Oh, how beautiful is that? Makybe Diva, the hero, back at home, Flemington, where she won her three Melbourne Cups with Glen Boss, who is now with Katie Price.
Well, Glen, what a special moment. Do you think she realised that she was back here?
I think she's put a game face on there for a moment. You can just feel the energy come up through her. She started to just lift under, you know, lift when you can see her walk out through the tunnel. Yeah, she's still got a bit of that racehorse in her.
It must bring back some amazing memories for you to share the Flemington Mounting Yard with her.
Yeah, it certainly does. And what's more special, just to see the health of her at the moment. She just looks so amazing, really healthy. She's happy. She's been a very good mum, and now she's going to be a great ambassador for our sport. But like I said, more than anything, just to see her in such a healthy state is so great.
She delivered you three Melbourne Cups. Can Sir Dragonet give you your fourth?
Yeah, I'm really confident. You know, my energy's great. I know he's had a terrific 10 days since the Cox Plate. Listen, we can't do any more. The talking's got to stop now. We just got to go out there and execute, and I'll give him a good ride. And if I can give him a great ride, I'm sure he's going to be right in the finish.
What feeling did he give you on the line in the Cox Plate to make you think he can do this?
Well, he just gave me that right feel. There's, you know, he just was running through the line. He was never at any time fatigued after the post. So I'm very confident on him going further. So, yeah, like I said, the talking's got to stop now. Just got to go out there and execute and get the job done.
Well, Glen Boss, go get him.
Oh, well, thank you very much. Cheers.
Thank you.